Podobne ako v úvodnom reklamnom dieli si aj teraz najskôr pozrieme video, ktoré nám podrobnejšie osvetľuje náš príbeh a po jeho skončení si zhrnieme príbeh videa.
All stories have to start somewhere. Yours began at the foot of the Great Sky Mountain. Your life was simple, but good. Until the world became colder, the days became shorter, and even the very sun seemed to be dimming. Your mother, one of the magi of the village, figured out that this darkness was freezing the land, but none of the village elders would believe her. She spent many days away from home, working in a secret tower on the mountain, and at night she would come home exhausted. Until one day, you wake up to find your mother gone. There's a letter on the table and a map leading to her secret tower. Your mother writes that she's going to try and stop the growing darkness, but if she fails, it'll be up to you. For 3 days and 3 nights, you wait for her to come home. Finally, you take your trusty dog Mouse and head to Sky Mountain, the mountain you were warned never to enter. But your mother's in trouble. With a deep breath, you head up the mountain.
Takže sme sa dozvedeli, že dni sa postupne skracovali, boli stále chladnejšie, temnejšie a tvoja mama, ktorá je čarodenička, zistila, že je za tým temnota. Nikto zo starších jej nechcel veriť, tak chodila tajne do veže v nebeských horách, kde sa snažila túto temnotu zastaviť. A jeden deň zmysla zanechala po sebe iba odkaz, aby si sa pokúsil, ak sa to jej nepodarí, aby si sa pokúsil pokračovať v jej diele. A tak sa vydáš do nebeských hôr spolu so svojím verným psom menom Myš.